Andrew Tate's vile misogyny.
I hope he stays in jail.
Not a good person.
He's a sex trafficker.
And he can run.
He's a misogynistic piece of shit. I fucking hate that guy.
Camera, boy.
Hey, Andrew.
Yo, what you got for daddy? Leave. Come here, daddy, too, boy. You ain't never too big for daddy. You come here to daddy, boy.
Once I was 7 years old, mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely.
Andrew Tate has personally saved my life.
Andrew Tate and Tristan Tate changed my life.
Watching a podcast from Andrew Tate, and that's when my eyes opened.
My unmatched perspicacity, coupled with sheer individualism, makes me a feared opponent in any realm.
Tate, this whole case is extremely wrong. Anyone that thinks this is fine for the media to keep lying and publishing BS stuff,